This is an official channel of New Siddiq Public Montessori and High School.
Assalamu alaikum dear students, hope you are doing good. Today we are going to do the summer task of English B. Open the page number 18 of your booklet. Look at the question number 1. The question is noun. What is noun? Noun is a name of person, place or thing. For example, Qaid-e-Azam, Lahore, book, cat, etc. Your second question is, what kind of noun? Read the noun in the box, write the noun into the correct categories. The first thing is person. Let's check it out. The person: teacher, nurse, father, girl, barber, butcher. Write the name of person in the given list. The second one is place. Let's check it out. Restaurant, police station, hospital, theater, library, school. Okay, place. The third one thing, so let's check it out. Computer, pencil, carpet, eyeglasses, shoe, toothbrush. The last one is animal: dog, cow, ladybug, chicken, iguana, catfish. Your question number 3. Circle the words in the box that are nouns, then use those nouns to complete the sentence below. Okay students, let's circle the noun: book, turtle, globe, pig, ball, pencil, table, house. Let's complete the blanks. I use the dash to draw a picture for my mom. I use the pencil. Every night we read a book together in a bed. The dirty little pig played in the mud puddle. He put the pumpkin pie onto the kitchen table. We used the dash. We used the globe in school today to find Africa.
Thanks for watching videos. Thanks for watching.